So this is our test of CLR. See how it works.